Hello, it's November the 4th, 2013, and I'm Martin Smith, financial analyst at UFXMarkets Trading Support Center with your daily trading outlook. Wall Street closed Friday's trading on a high note following the refusal of the Federal Reserve to reduce its QE3 tapering program. In addition, strong quarterly earnings reports were released by big firms in the US. It provided another good reason for investors to invest in the US market. The S&P 500 rose by 0.29%, the Dow by 0.45%, and the NASDAQ added 0.6% to its value. The US dollar strengthened versus its major counterparts after ISM manufacturing PMI came out better than expected and showed the best result for the last 2.5 years. Today, factory orders are expected at 1.9%. Gold dropped by 0.54% last Friday, closing at $1,315 per ounce after demand for gold in India, the world's largest gold consumer, fell significantly. Crude also fell by 1.80% on Friday's trading, closing at $94.61 a barrel as investor demand lowered. The euro dropped versus the US dollar over speculation in the European market about cutting interest rates in the eurozone next week, a move that would significantly weaken the currency. Technically, the euro dollar fell 300 pips in the last 2 days, and the trend reversed from bullish to bearish. As long as the pair is trading below the resistance level of 135.60, the pair might continue to drop towards the next support level at 134.70. Today, Italian manufacturing PMI is expected at 51.1 versus 50.8 prior. The pound fell against the US dollar as UK manufacturing PMI came out worse than expected at 56 versus 56.3 forecast, weakening sterling. Key support is located at 159. Breaking below this may lead the pound dollar towards 157.30. Well, that's it for today. Join us again tomorrow morning as we continue to bring you the latest market news. Until then, be sure to log in to ufxmarkets.com for all your trading needs and where your personal account manager is ready to answer all your questions. From all of us here at UFX Markets Trading Support Center, we wish you a successful trading day.